Marta Bakker dall'Olanda. Il giudice è
the handlers be to please make the circle as wide as possible and keep proper distances between the stallion. Thank you. To avoid any problems. A beautiful class again, with us, sponsored by Rashidiya Stud. Under the patronage of Albert Einstein from Kuwait. Number 77 is retired from the competition. في بعد انسحاب رقم 77 سننتظر الآن رقم 78. Thank you. next to go should be appearing in a minute. We have stallions from Italy, from Israel, from Spain, from Jordan and Kuwait. Zoss for number 78 for Italy, Saladin Khazar, 89.75 for number 78. 89.75 من النقاط لرقم 87. عفوا 78.
Abbiamo il punteggio del primo stallone di questa categoria, lo stallone numero 78, Saladin Khazar, un figlio di Emir Khazar per Salama Bint Iman, allevato dalla Zeis Hans e di proprietà della Shazin Stad. Il suo punteggio è di 89,75.
Thank you, that was number 79, representing Israel. Next to go should be number 81. We just have to wait a moment. Poor Giacomo Capacci has been working very hard and still has one more horse in a row to show, so we'll allow him just a minute to get ready. Thank you. معنا رقم 81. Number 81 is being judged. First stand still. That's the score for number 79. Sinan's Supreme Peer. Sinan Supreme Pearl, sorry. 90.63 63 من النقاط لرقم 79 سينانز سوبريم بيرل الذي كان يمثل دولة إسرائيل.
Vediamo il punteggio per lo stallone col pettorale numero 79, Sinan's Supreme Pearl, un figlio di Ansata Sinan per Binta Ali Jamila, allevato dalla Pearls Arabian e di proprietà di Igal Tabori. Il suo punteggio è di 90,63.
Well done, Giacomo. Hope you don't have one next one to go. That was number 81 retiring, shown for Spain. Next one to go, number 82. الآن رقم 82 مع الحكام في المعهد الأول لحد الآن مع 90.63 من النقاط. رقم 79 سينانز سبريم بيرل. That's the score for Dueg Ibn Elixir for Spain, owned by Miranda Under del Barrio. 89.75 من النقاط لرقم 81.
Il punteggio per lo stallone col pettorale numero 81. Dueg Ibn Elixir, un figlio di Elixir per Bint Bint Farsa, allevato da Jeff and Naoma Renegar degli Stati Uniti e di proprietà di Ander Miranda del Barrio. Il suo punteggio è di 89,75.
We'll be right back. 89.25. That's the score for Frasera Ramsete. 89.25. 89.25 من النقاط لرقم 82 لإيطاليا. Frasera Ramsete.
Il punteggio dello stallone col pettorale numero 82, Frasera Ramsete, un figlio di Frasera Ramses Shah per Frasera Wasima. 89.25.
And the new lead in the class, Al-Saidi with 92.13. Al-Saidi representing the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan. Lil-Urdun, Ma'atnain with Isayin, 13 min al-Nuqat, Al-Ma'had al-Awwal, Hada al-Am.
E dalla Giordania, lo stallone col pettorale numero 83, Al-Saidi. Un figlio di Kiro Kappa per Trusara Tididi, allevato di proprietà di Kair Said, con un punteggio di 92.13.
Thank you, that was number 84, leaving us representing Kuwait. He was the last to go in this class, Naseem Al-Naqib, and we should be having his results in a few minutes. A prize-giving ceremony will be presented by Rashidiya Stud. He had two beautiful stallion classes.
Is offered by
EKS Alejandro. Alejandro is a breathtaking individual whose charm is infectious and whose presence is magnetic. Admirers around the globe speak of his remarkable impact, Whether they experienced his unforgettable spirit at the highest levels of competition or a visit to Giacomo Carpaccio Arabians, the place he calls home. He gives us a reason to dream.
Final score for the last to go. That was Nassim Al-Naqib representing the state of Kuwait. 90-25 من النقاط لرقم 84 نسيم النقيب لدولة كويت. تتويج الجوائز لهذه الفئة تحت رعاية الراشدية مربط الراشدية السيد عبد الرحمن الجسمي والراشد الجسمي.
Il punteggio dello stallone col pettorale numero 84 Nassim Al-Naqib, un figlio di Murtaja Al-Naqib per Nesma, allevato dal signor Sunin Al-Naqib e di proprietà della Zayel Stad, è di 90-25. E accogliamo con un applauso questi meravigliosi stalloni. Vi diamo la classifica di questa categoria, la categoria 5B, in prima posizione Al Saedi, col pettorale numero 83 dalla Giordania. In seconda posizione dall'Israele, Sinan's Supreme Pearl. Al terzo posto, col pettorale numero 84, dal Kuwait, Nassim Al-Naqib. Al quarto posto, lo stallone col pettorale 78, Saladin Khazar. E quinto, col pettorale 81, dalla Spagna, Dwaig Ibn Al-Gzir.
Prize giving ceremony presided by Rashidi Stad. The Al Jasmi family under the patronage of Al Babtain Stad for our very deserving winners for this class. And it is the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan who wins this class with that Saidi, owned by Mr. Saeed Khair, bred by Saeed Khair Ni'aman. Saidi is a son of Cairo, K.A. out of True Sahara, T.D.D. by True Colors. Beautiful horse, and a very nice score of 92.13. المملكة الأردنية الهاشمية. يفوز هذه الفئة مع السعيدي أبوها كايرو كي اي والأم True Sahara تي دبل دي المربي وصاحب هذا الفهل السيد سعيد خير Beautiful Al Saidi, a son of Cairo, K.A. Being congratulated by the team of Rashidiya Stud and Al Babtain Stud from Kuwait. At the second place, Sinan Supreme Pearl, owned by Igual Tabori for Israel, a son of Ansata Sinan, out of Bint Al Jamila by the Minstrel. At the third place, being congratulated, is Nasim Al Naqib, owned by Al Asai Al Stud from Kuwait, owned by Khalid Abdul Aziz and Ghaymish, and bred by Hassanain Al Naqib from Iraq. Prizes given now to fourth place, Salahuddin Khazar for Italy, owned by Società Agricola Shazin. He's a son of Emir Khazar out of Salama, bint Imam by Ansata Al Salam. At the fifth place, Dweib Im Elixir for Spain, owned by by Miranda Ander del Barrio. Elixir is the sire, and Bin Bin Farza by the Asil is the dam. Congratulations to all those beautiful stallions, and may we have a lap of honor, maybe, from Al Saidi for the Hashemite Kingdom of Jordan, owned by Saeed Khair. Runner up, Sinan Supreme Pearl for Israel, by Ansata Sinan. And they do deserve your applause. Superb stallions leaving us. They'll be back with us this afternoon for the championships.